In July of 1984, while performing at Ivy's nightclub in Oakland, California, Wynne suffered a heart attack and died the following morning. Despite his relatively short career, Philippe Wynne left a lasting legacy in the world of soul music.